The city of Pittsburgh appealed a ruling that struck down three gun laws that were passed in the wake of the Tree of Life shooting. The laws would have banned assault rifles and large capacity magazines, implemented a red flag law, and created a civil penalty in cases where a minor gets a hold of a gun and uses it. Last fall, a local court ruled the city could not supersede state gun laws. No timetable on when the appeals court will take it up.